If you remember your centimeters, height in centimeters, it is easy to follow, okay?
So for 175 centimeters height, 170 is overweight, 70 kg is overweight.
Now, in obesity, we are not concerned with weight, overweight. We are concerned with fat percentage.
Okay, this is the fat percentage.
No, this is weight.
Correct weight.
Correct weight.
So, 170 is not overweight.
You will have to find out whether your fat percentage is more than 20% or not.
Can you go to weight?
Yes, weight.
About 35 years, it should be 66.
35 should be 60.
35 to 40 years of age.
Yes, 35 to 40 years, 60.
66.
40 to 45, 68. 45 to 50, 69. And above 50, 50 and above 50, 70.
So if I am 66, that is my fat percentage is normal.
You will have to find out. Still you have to find out. If your weight is okay, okay, you may relax. But then still you have to find out your fat percentage.
10% above and 10% above is reasonable, no?
No. Above 20% is obesity.
No, no. If you are underweight 10%, that will have alright. And if it is 10% more than your weight, so there will be no problem, much more.
If it is muscular weight, no problem at all. If it is lean weight, no problem at all.
Body should
muscles
be...
Muscles ka weight hai, bone ka weight hai, no problem.
Fat should be... what is the margin? 71 you have said...
10%, yes. It is correct.
10% less than 10% above.
Yes, okay. You can be between that. Okay.
Sir,
so, body mass index. Now, body mass index is scientifically derived formula for an individual to see whether the person is healthy or not. Okay. What you have to see is your weight in kgs and divided by your height in meters square. Okay. If it results into 20, it is normal. If it is 20 to 25, first degree obesity, slightly obesity. 20. This is not fat percentage, okay? This is BMI, body mass index. Height to weight index. Height to weight index. 25%, more than 25%, less than 30%. The value less, more than 30, 25 and less than 30 is second degree. Don't worry, I'll help you. Then more than 30 and less than 35 value is 3rd degree obesity. And more than 30, if the value comes, 35 is the value comes, it is ultimate obesity. Now I want to give you this message very clearly. A disease which is caused by so many other diseases. And which is also cause of so many diseases is not to be treated by nutrition. Please, don't go to nutrition. Or layman formula, herbal life, nutriolites, these are all layman formulas. Let me tell you very frankly, even your family physician may not be in position to help you for your obesity. Jab bhi aap uske paas jaate ho, aapke family physician ke paas, and tell him, ki doctor saab vajan ke liye kya karne ka? Arre tum tumhara sab tel ka mirchi ka khane ka band kar do. There is no time because there is patient after you. He is not ready to devote time. Thoda sa bhi time dene ke liye wo taiyar nahi aa raha. Your family physician. If you come in fever, he is ready to stand your way. Sab check karne ke liye taiyar hai, sab karne ke liye taiyar hai. Quick investigation karne ka, wo bhi karega. But when you say I am fat, doctor saab bahut joint mein bahut pain hota, wajan kam karo, paisa kam karo nahi karo. Bolta hi nahi. He never says. You are my family doctor, everybody. They don't tell you paisa karne ka. They will tell you, they will ask you, go and reduce your weight. And other consultant may not be helpful to lose your weight. Dusre consultant bhi hai, they are also not helpful to lose your weight, yeah, to help you in losing your weight. Then who will treat them? Who will treat them? It has to be taken care and treated under the supervision of weight management physician. These are bariatricians. They are called bariatricians. Weight management physician. They are called bariatricians. To fight with obesity, use Dr. Kondkari's Trishul. You understand what is Trishul? Three sharp, this thing, weapon, three sharp weapon. You have to use all these three together. What you say is, Kali Maa kisko maarti hai? Trishul se, ha? Mahadev ko, isn't it? So if you want to kill obesity, you have to become Kali Maa with that weapon, okay? Trishul. Now what is this Trishul is? Recognize your hunger. First thing is recognize your hunger. If you are hungry, eat. But if you are not hungry, please don't eat. You have to recognize your hunger and differentiate between your hunger and thirst. Differentiate between your hunger and thirst. आपको भूख लगी है या प्यास लगी है? You have to differentiate this. अगर भूख लगी है तो आप खाना खाओगे. क्या खाओगे? इसके बाद के साइड में बताता हूँ. और अगर आपको प्यास लगी है तो आप पानी पियोगे. Now see the attitude of developed cities. पानी की बोतल मिलती है 12 रुपए में और कोक मिलता है 10 रुपए में. क्या पीऊंगा मैं? कोक. But coke is not the solution of thirst. Coke, किसी हालत में, any soft drink is not the solution of thirst. When I am thirsty, what I do is, I go and take a glass of lassi. Lassi is not the solution of my thirst. What is lassi? What is other soft drink? They all are fortified fluid. You understand? Fortified. Fortified fluid. Or in the other word, it is liquid food. In the other word, very clearly, it is liquid food. 10 rupees mein main soft drink piyu ya 12 rupees ka pani piyu. If you are thirsty, drink water. Plain water.
Can we drink lime juice?
Why? When you are thirsty, why?
Lassi is also not good.
It's not good or bad. Is it needed? I'm not telling you it's good. I'm not telling you it's bad. I'm asking you, is it the solution for the thirst? To drink, see, you can eat food. This world, you can drink food. You can eat food and you can drink food. So we are drinking food. When we are hungry, we are eating food. When we are thirsty, we are drinking food. Am I clear to you all that?
Yes.
So what do? We eat, and eat, but don't drink. बहुत प्यास लगी है गन्ने के जूस वाला है, isn't it? Now what I am, if I am going to buy a glass, bottle of water, it will cost me 14 rupees, 15 rupees. But if I buy a glass of sugar cane juice, I can have two glasses of sugar cane juice, big glasses of sugar cane juice. So what I prefer is drinking sugar cane juice. Now this sugar is food. This sugar cane juice is food. It is not water. So when I drink water, I will not gain weight. But when I drink food, I will gain weight. Change your lifestyle. Now I don't know in this crowd how many people they take breakfast. One who takes the breakfast, please raise your hand. What breakfast you have? What breakfast you
have?
Upma. And plus.
Uska baad chai.
Plus, yes.